What if time travel already exists? Back in 2009, Stephen Hawking threw a party for time travelers, complete with a buffet, balloons, and chilled champagne. He waited for his guests to arrive, but ultimately no one came. After all, he'd sent out the invitations only after he had thrown the party. Hawking saw this as proof that time travel didn't exist, but couldn't deny throughout his career that it may be possible. This is Unveiled, and today we're answering the extraordinary question, what if time travel already exists? Are you a fiend for facts? Are you constantly curious? Then why not subscribe to Unveiled for more clips like this one and ring the bell for more fascinating content. Time travel is one of the most popular modern sci-fi tropes around, present in series ranging from Harry Potter to Doctor Who, Star Trek, and more. However, the concept of traveling in time via mechanical means was first popularized more than a century ago in 1895 by H.G. Wells's novel The Time Machine. Though it may seem like it belongs only in fiction, however, time travel is scientifically plausible, and in fact, technically does already exist. That's because Einstein's theory of special relativity explains that time is subjective and can speed up or slow down depending on how fast you're going. So if you travel near the speed of light for 5 years in your time, decades could have passed back on Earth. Everyone you knew before your trip will have grown old, even though from your perspective, only a few years will have passed. So today's question, on the face of it, is very plausible. Time travel, to the future at least, is an idea with sound science to back it up. In fact, some astronauts have already time traveled into the future, but only by the smallest of margins. Russian cosmonaut Gennady Padalka can reasonably claim to be the world's most prolific time traveler, as he's spent more time in orbit around the Earth than anyone else. Because of time dilation, he's time traveled around 0.02 seconds into the future during his missions, meaning he's aged 0.02 seconds less than everyone else alive. But that's only time traveling forwards. What about traveling backwards in time? It's a notoriously tricky concept, and there are certain paradoxes that come into play, including bootstrap theory, which says that bringing an object back in time means that the object existed before it was created, and so has no determinable origin, a clear problem. Then there's the grandfather paradox, which posits that if someone were to go back and kill their grandfather, they would prevent themselves from ever being born, and so would never have been able to go back in time in the first place, another sizable issue. However, both of these can be solved if we assume infinite timelines and universes, allowing for all of the possibilities to unfold. So if time travel exists, it's almost certain that there are countless timelines to cater for it, with new realities forming every few seconds. In which case, would we ever know that time travel exists, even if it already does? There's a chance we might not. If technology is developed that allows us to travel around the speed of light to push us into the future, it'd have zero effect on us in the here and now. So as we live our everyday lives driving to work, eating lunch, and watching TV, there's a seemingly distant, though still very real, possibility that someone else is jetting off in front of you, aging far less rapidly than you are. That person could theoretically travel to the year 2100 having only aged a year or two, but we'd never know about them because we'd likely never meet them. And if we did meet them, we'd perhaps be skeptical of their story. But still, via those potentially infinite universes and timelines, we could all be experiencing the effects of time travelers messing up our own timelines every day. Say someone traveled back in time to prevent you from getting in a car accident. They'd then split your life into two, one where you crash in a fatal accident, and another where you don't. Every time someone spliced your original timeline, they'd birth new ones right alongside it. And the multiverse becomes an ever-thickening web of everything that ever was, is, or could be. But you, as in the original you, living in your original timeline, would be completely oblivious and would never know that time travel existed or that it had shaped your life to this point. On the other hand, if you were living across one of the other timelines, you might come face to face with solid proof of time travel. So somewhere out there, a different you could even be time traveling right now, completely aware that you exist even if you're unaware that they do. If technology for traveling to the past has already been invented, after all, if it's to ever exist, then why not right now? It's likely that world governments would keep it under strict lock and key, as that sort of tech could cause huge problems. Unless time travel was rigorously regulated, anyone and everyone could show up in all sorts of time periods, leaving artifacts from the future, blowing their own cover, and altering human history. Changing even the smallest thing could send ripples through time, all the way up to the moment you yourself first time traveled, which could be disastrous for the world around you. So if time travel already exists, then there's surely a time police too. it'd be their job to stop others from creating chaos, like a time travel version of the Men in Black, maybe even erasing your memory if you'd ever seen anything you weren't supposed to. More specifically, if time travel really was real, it could provide answers to some unexplained phenomena in our standard non-time travel lives. It could be that déjà vu is simply the experience of having our own timeline split by an unknown time traveler's actions, leaving us to feel as though we've experienced the same thing twice. The Mandela effect, causing shared but incorrect memories, might be another sign. Common examples range from believing that Curious George has a tail, he doesn't, to recalling that Nelson Mandela passed away in prison, he didn't. If time travel already exists, these false memories could be down to some kind of glitch caused by an errant traveler's antics. There's no doubt, though, that if time travel does exist, those who know about it and can use it have unrivaled power. They'd have prior access to news stories, exam questions, and lottery numbers, unless the time police outlawed it, and for as long as they could even glimpse the future, they'd know which companies were best to invest in. More than money, though, they'd have the ability to peek through anybody's life story at any time, and potentially the power to reshape, redirect, prolong, or cut short any life they felt like. Without even knowing it, those not privy to time travel would be completely under the time traveler's control. And the scary part? If you accept that time travel's even theoretically possible, then all of that should inevitably be happening right now. Because if time travel is to ever exist, then surely it already does? Someone, somewhere, at some time should have already mastered it. And that's what would happen if time travel already exists. What do you think? Is there anything we missed? Let us know in the comments, check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.